Hey guys, it's Raphaela. Thank you so much for joining me on my channel today. So I'm super excited. I want to share with you some of my favorite beauty products. Most of these items I tried out for the first time during the quarantine. There wasn't too much else to do, so I thought, okay, I'm gonna do a little bit of online shopping. Maybe a little too much I did, but these are like my holy grail products. I'm so happy I tried them because I consider them to be life-changing. I'm someone that gets bored of buying like the same five types of products all the time. And I kind of like these ones because they're unique and they're a little bit different from the stuff you see every single day. I am super excited to make this video. I want to tell you a little bit about myself. I'm a busy working mother of an 18-month-old daughter, so I don't get too much time to work on my videos, but it is something that I love to do. My daughter's at her grandma's today, so I'm super excited that I get the opportunity to join you guys here on YouTube today. So without further ado, I want to show you some of my favorite products. Let's get to it. The first thing I want to share with you guys is Glamnetic Magnetic Lashes. So I'm not someone that wears lashes on a daily basis. It's more of like a special occasion type of thing, but ooh girl, I feel so confident when I wear these lashes. I feel like I just want to take so many pictures of myself, and that confidence is super important. So I just want to share these with you. These are the Glamnetic Lashes. I find them much easier to apply than the traditional glue-on lashes, and they seem to last better for me. These lashes, you get at least 10 to 15 uses out of. You just gotta clean them, and I really love the quality and the appearance of them, so I wanted to show you guys me putting them on. This is where all the magic comes from right here. This is the Glamnetic Magnetic Liquid Eyeliner. Super easy to use. I definitely prefer this to the glue any day. So I'm gonna show you guys me put it on. And then usually what I do is I'll use a different type of eyeliner to do my wing with, just because this one is a little bit difficult. You definitely can, but it's just a little bit harder to do the wing with that kind of eyeliner. And then sometimes I use like a metal applicator, but most of the time I find it easier just to apply with my hands. And I love how they just snap right on. Like you can already see such a big difference. Like, and to complete my look, I'm going to be using my La Pure eyeliner stamp. These are really cool and make doing wings so much easier. So it comes with a left and a right wing. It also has just like a regular eyeliner pencil. So we're gonna do left. These honestly make it so much easier. But if you don't want to use a stamp, another cool trick that I learned is to line up your wing with the corner of your nose so that it's even on both sides. But I feel so good when I have my lashes on. Like, I feel so confident, like I just want to take pictures. They're so great for special occasions, and I feel good, yay! So I do want to show you guys some other goodies that I have in here. So this is kind of random, but I think a lot of people would get a lot of good use out of a product like this. So this is Onyx Professional Hard as Hoof Nail Strengthening Cream. I got this from Amazon. Most of these products I did buy on Amazon, by the way. This was amazing because, so I'm someone that I'll go through phases where I'll have acrylic nails on for months at a time, and then I'll take a break because you can't have them all the time. Sometimes you do need to let your nails breathe. At least that's what I feel is best for myself. And I love this stuff because you all know when you take off your acrylic nails for the first time, your nails aren't in the best of shape. So this stuff really got my nails back to a good, healthy state quickly. So it smells like coconut, and you just rub it into your nails. You can use it actually with or without nail polish. And it smells like coconuts. It smells really good. And I noticed within one day, my nails were less brittle, less cracked and dry, and they felt super good. So I would honestly really recommend this product. You don't have to be someone that gets acrylic nails or gets your nails done. It's just a really awesome way to keep your nails healthy. So I love that. And kind of along with the nails subject, another investment that I have been making is getting my own gel lights to do my nails at home. Now, this was actually a gift from one of my best friends, but this is what the gel light looks like, just your standard gel light. And I have saved so much time and money just doing my own gel manicures at home, especially when the salons were closed down for 3 months. You still want your nails to look good. So this was honestly a really good investment. Doesn't take very long, 30 minutes, and nails are looking cute. I like the gel polish so much more than regular polish because it lasts anywhere from 7 to 14 days. And sure, like when I do it myself, it's not salon professional quality, like it's not perfect, but it gets the job done and it looks good. And I've definitely saved so much money just buying one of these. They sell for like $50 on Amazon. And then these were the polishes that I got with it. So I want to show you guys that too, because they have so many different options for polishes. There's honestly a color for everyone. So those were the colors that I got, and it's just super fun. I've been obsessed with drinking water lately. Water and iced coffee, that's like all I drink anymore. I'm so excited to share these products with you guys. Like seriously, this means so much to me to just be able to, even if I just helped one person find a product that they love, that would be amazing. I'm just so happy to spend a little bit of time back on YouTube because like I said, sometimes it's hard for me to find the time to create content, but it is something super important to me. So I'm so happy to be here. So let's see, what else do I got here? Also, I wanted to tell you guys, I recently switched over from Android to iPhone after having Android for over 7 years. And oh my God, I am never going back to Android. I just love the quality of iPhone so much. So Apple users, I've joined the dark side, yay. All right, let's see what else I got in here. So this is a product that you guys may have heard of. I used to see advertisements for these all the time on social media. And then one day I was just like, why not give them a try? So you may recognize these are Function of Beauty shampoo and conditioner. And they are entirely custom made by you. You get to choose everything down to the scent, the strength of the scent, the color, and what needs you desire for your hair. So I chose blue for the shampoo and pink for the conditioner because I love the pretty pastel colors. And I chose the peach scent, and they honestly smell so good. I love products that sell good. I love products that smell good. Like that's one of the best selling points for me. Like if it smells good and if it's in cute packaging, then I want it and I gotta have it. It smells good. Some of the things that I chose to have in my shampoo, I wanted help with oil control because I've always had naturally kind of oily hair. I wanted more volume and manageability and also color protection and moisturization. So I think those were the ones that I chose. And really, my hair has felt pretty good. I've been pretty happy with the results. So I like it. And I mean, it's super fun when you get to pick the color and you get to put your name on the bottle too. So mine says Function of Raphaela. And by the way, you guys can call me Raph too, because that's also one of my nicknames that I go by. But I just love them so much. And they don't have any sulfates. They're full of good ingredients. They're cruelty free. Like they're just honestly a really good company. And I'm really happy I signed up for them. Now these are a subscription service. You can do like a one-time purchase. I just decided to sign up for a subscription every 6 months to be mailed to me because you do get a little bit of a discount and you do get free shipping if you sign up for the 3 or 6 month membership. And they come with the cute little pumps, which make it super easy. And this is one thing that I don't let anyone else in the house use because I'm like, this is my hair care. This is something for me. So I love them so much. So next up, I want to show you guys the Coco and Eve Like a Virgin hair mask. This was one of the first things that I bought over the quarantine. A lot of these products, again, I saw through an ad on social media and I'm like, why not give it a try? I'm obsessed with hair care. I'm someone that I can't leave the salon without buying something. I'm really big into leave-in conditioners. I'm not so much into leave-in hair masks because I kind of like to be like quick on the go. I want to spray it in my hair and then blow dry my hair and I'm done. This you do have to leave in your hair for at least 10 minutes or as long as you like, and you just brush it in your hair while it's damp, and then you do have to go back and rinse it out, which is a couple extra steps, but for a product this good, I think it's totally worth it. It smells so good. Like, my hair felt more manageable, less dry, less breakage. It just felt so smooth and conditioned. This is a great product for all hair types. It smells so good. And I wanted to show you guys that it came with this cute little travel case. This is the brush that you use to really like spread it evenly throughout your hair when it's damp. And then it also came with this cute little towel wrap too. So I really love Coco and Eve. Self-care is super important, especially in these weird times that we live in. You gotta do things for yourself. The last thing I want to show you guys comes in this little box. It's called Madison Braids, and basically it's just a little hair piece in a braid, and I'm gonna pop it on real quick. I think this would be super cute for like a lazy casual, yet I still want to kind of look done up kind of day. Definitely want to wear these to work. So if you guys didn't know, I am a hairstylist. And so we always are trying to do fun, unique, different things with our hair. I ordered the highlighted color, and I mean, maybe it looks a little bit different on camera, but I think it matches my hair pretty well. I'm really excited to wear this straight or curly. You could wear it up or down. I just think it's like a really cute piece. 14 different colors. They are made out of synthetic hair. They're super easy to apply. Like, I just put that on in less than 10 seconds. And I don't know, I really like it. I think it's cute. I wish I could do this with my own real hair. Like, I wish this was actually possible, but headband is a lot easier. So I think that's really cute. They sell for about $35, but it's definitely something I think you would get a lot of use out of. And it's just perfect for like a casual, lazy, cute kind of day. It'd be perfect for wearing to go shopping or to work or just like a day with friends. They look super cute in pictures. And if this part is a little bit too shiny compared to the rest of your hair, you can also put on a little bit of dry shampoo and kind of like blend it together. But I think that's really cute. I actually really like it. That's about it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video today. It means the world to me that I had the opportunity to show you guys these products. I'll be putting links to all the products below. And please feel free to subscribe and follow me on Instagram. My name is moonflowersan_, and I'd love to see and talk to you guys soon. Bye.